Before I get into this video, if you're looking for cheap game keys, check out Instant Gaming. I bought a lot of games from there and they really do have the cheapest prices. Hey, what's up guys? So as you know, GTA 750 Ti was a really good budget option back in the day. It was released in 15th century. Wait, no, but it does feel like that. It was actually released in 2014, more than 5 years ago. With so many years gone by, it is to be expected that it isn't such a good option anymore. It's not even in production anymore. But I can guarantee that some of you still have this card because, you know, money doesn't really grow on trees. And in case you do, is it finally time to upgrade and spend some of that nice cash on something newer, like 1050, 1050 Ti, or AMD's RX 570, or anything else? Well, I'm gonna answer that in a minute, but let's first see the specs. Nothing special here, of course, only 2GB of VRAM, which is far from enough if you want a good gaming experience. It doesn't even require additional power connectors. Okay, so let's see the benchmarks and how it compares to newer budget options. Enjoy! So how does it compare to newer budget options? Well, it's obviously severely outdated, and if you want a solid gaming experience, I'm afraid a 750 Ti is just not enough anymore. Of course, if you play games that aren't that demanding like League of Legends, you'll be just fine. So basically, the conclusion is, if you're able to, I'd highly suggest getting something newer and better because 750 is just not worth it anymore. So that's it for this video, thank you so much for watching, feel free to leave a like and subscribe to my channel if you enjoyed, hope you have a nice day, and see you in the next video.